Simon Kabu, the CEO Bonfire Adventures, is a happy man. This is after he was gifted with a retirement home by his wife and co-director, Sarah Kabu, during his birthday. The home is located at Mount Kenya Wildlife Estate near Olpajeta Conservancy.